If your vehicle is equipped with the Intelligent Cruise Control, or ICC system, it works like a standard cruise control, only with the added feature of maintaining a selected distance from the vehicle in front of you. The ICC system offers two cruise control modes. Vehicle-to-vehicle distance control mode maintains a selected distance between you and the vehicle in front of you and can reduce the speed to match a slower vehicle ahead. The distance to the vehicle ahead can be selected at any time depending on the traffic conditions. Each time the distance switch is pushed, the set distance will change to long, middle, short, and back to long again in that sequence. The distance to the vehicle ahead will change according to the vehicle speed. The higher the vehicle speed, the longer the distance. If the vehicle in front is traveling slower than your set speed, the ICC will automatically match that vehicle's speed. Once the road ahead clears, the ICC will resume your set speed automatically. Each time the engine is started, the initial setting becomes long. If the vehicle ahead comes to a stop, the vehicle decelerates to a standstill. Once your vehicle stops, the ICC system keeps the vehicle stopped. When the road ahead is clear, the driver can set the speed range between approximately 20 to 90 miles per hour. Or you may choose the conventional or fixed speed cruise control mode by pushing and holding the ProPilot Assist switch for longer than approximately 1.5 seconds. To set the ICC system, push and quickly release the ProPilot Assist switch, and you will be in the vehicle-to-vehicle distance control mode. To switch between the two cruise control modes, you must first turn the system off, and then turn it on again in order to select the other cruise control mode. You can confirm the setting of the Intelligent Cruise Control system in the vehicle information display. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.